10 foods and beverages to avoid during pregnancy. What not to eat. One of the primary things individuals realize when they're pregnant is the thing that they can't eat. It tends to be a genuine bummer in case you're a major sushi, espresso, or uncommon steak fan. Fortunately, there's more you can eat than what you can't. You simply need to figure out how to explore the waters, the low mercury waters, that is. You'll need to give close consideration to what you eat and drink to remain solid. Certain food sources should just be burned through infrequently, while others ought to be kept away from totally. Here are 10 food sources and refreshments to stay away from or limit while pregnant. 1. Organ meat. Organ meat is an extraordinary wellspring of an assortment of supplements. These incorporate iron, nutrient B12, nutrient A, zinc, selenium, and copper, which are all useful for you and infant. Be that as it may, eating an excess of creature-based nutrient A, preformed nutrient A, isn't suggested during pregnancy. Burning through an excessive amount of preformed nutrient A, particularly in the principal trimester of pregnancy, can prompt inborn mutations and unsuccessful labor. Albeit this is for the most part with nutrient A enhancements, it's ideal to keep your utilization of organ meats like liver to only a couple ounces once each week. 2. Processed junk foods. There's no better time than pregnancy to start eating nutrient-dense foods to help both you and your growing little one. You'll need increased amounts of many essential nutrients, including protein, folate, choline, and iron. It's also a myth that you're eating for two. You can eat as you normally do during the first semester, then increase by about 350 calories per day in your second trimester, and about 450 calories per day in your third trimester. An optimal pregnancy eating plan should mainly consist of whole foods, with plenty of nutrients to fulfill yours and baby's needs. Processed junk food is generally low in nutrients and high in calories, sugar, and added fats. While some weight gain is necessary during pregnancy, excess weight gain has been linked to many complications and diseases. These include an increased risk of gestational diabetes, as well as pregnancy or birth complications. 3. Alcohol. It's encouraged to totally try not to drink alcohol when pregnant, as it builds the danger of premature delivery and stillbirth. Indeed, even a modest quantity can adversely affect your child's mental health. Drinking alcohol during pregnancy can likewise cause fetal liquor disorder, which includes facial distortions, heart deformities, and scholarly incapacity. Since no amount of alcohol has been demonstrated to be protected during pregnancy, it's prescribed to stay away from it through and through. 4. Unpasteurized milk, cheddar, and fruit juice. Raw milk, unpasteurized cheddar, and delicate aged cheeses can contain a variety of unsafe microscopic organisms, including listeria, salmonella, E. coli, and campylobacter. These are probably sounding familiar by now. The equivalent goes for unpasteurized juice, which is likewise inclined to bacterial defilement. These diseases would all be able to have dangerous ramifications for an unborn child. The microscopic organisms can be normally happening or brought about by pollution during assortment or capacity. Sanitization is the best method to slaughter any destructive microscopic organisms, without changing the healthy benefit of the items. 5. Unwashed produce. The outside of unwashed or unpeeled products of the soil might be tainted with a few microscopic organisms and parasites. These incorporate toxoplasma, E. coli, salmonella, and listeria, which can be gained from the dirt or through taking care of. Tainting can happen whenever during creation, reap, handling, stockpiling, transportation, or retail. One risky parasite that may wait on foods grown from the ground is called toxoplasma. Most of individuals who get toxoplasmosis have no side effects, while others may feel like they have this season's virus for a month or more. Most babies who are tainted with the toxoplasma microbes while still in the belly have no indications upon entering the world. Nonetheless, manifestations, for example, visual deficiency or scholarly inabilities, may grow sometime down the road. Likewise, a little level of tainted babies have genuine eye or mind harm upon entering the world. While you're pregnant, it's vital to limit the danger of disease by altogether washing with water, stripping, or cooking products of the soil. Keep it up as a beneficial routine after child shows up, as well. To limit the danger of diseases, eat just purified milk, cheddar, and natural product juice. 6. Raw sprouts. Your solid plate of mixed greens decision may not be liberated from rebel fixings, all things considered. Crude fledglings, including hay, clover, radish, and mung bean sprouts, might be sullied with salmonella. The moist climate needed by seeds to begin growing is ideal for these sorts of microscopic organisms, and they're practically difficult to wash off. Consequently, you're encouraged to keep away from crude fledglings inside and out. Be that as it may, sprouts are protected to devour after they have been cooked, as indicated by the FDA, Food and Drug Administration. 7. Caffeine. You might be one of the large numbers of people who love their everyday cups of espresso, tea, soft drinks, or cocoa. You're unquestionably not the only one with regards to our adoration for caffeine. Pregnant individuals are by and large encouraged to restrict their caffeine admission to under 200 milligrams, mg, each day, as indicated by the American College of Obstetricians and Gynecologists, ACOG. Caffeine is retained rapidly and passes effectively into the placenta. Since infants and their placentas don't have the principal protein expected to utilize caffeine, undeniable levels can develop. High caffeine admission during pregnancy has been appeared to confine fetal development and increment the danger of low birth weight at conveyance. Low birth weight, defined as less than 5 pounds, 8 ounces, or on the other hand 2.5 kilograms, is related with an expanded danger of newborn child demise and a higher danger of ongoing sicknesses in adulthood. So watch out for your day-by-day cup of Joe or soft drink to ensure infant doesn't have openness to a lot caffeine. 8. Raw eggs. Raw eggs can be sullied with the Salmonella bacteria. Manifestations of Salmonella contaminations incorporate fever, queasiness, retching, stomach spasms, and the runs. Nonetheless, in uncommon cases, the disease may cause cramps in the uterus, prompting untimely birth or stillbirth. Food varieties that regularly contain raw eggs include softly fried eggs, poached eggs, hollandaise sauce, natively constructed mayonnaise, some natively constructed, plate of mixed greens dressings, homemade ice cream, homemade cake icings. Most commercial products that contain crude eggs are made with purified eggs and are protected to burn through. In any case, you should consistently peruse the name to ensure. To play it safe, try to consistently cook eggs completely or utilize purified eggs. Save those very runny yolks and custom-made mayo until after child makes their presentation. 9. Undercooked, raw, and processed meat. A portion of similar issues with crude fish influence half-cooked meat, as well. Eating half-cooked or crude meat expands your danger of contamination from a few microbes or parasites, including Toxoplasma, E. coli, Listeria, and Salmonella. Microscopic organisms may undermine the soundness of your little one, conceivably prompting stillbirth or serious neurological sicknesses, including scholarly handicap, visual deficiency, and epilepsy. While most microscopic organisms are found on the outside of entire bits of meat, different microbes may wait inside the muscle filaments. Some entire cuts of meat, like tenderloins, sirloins, or ribeye from beef, lamb, and veal, might be protected to burn through when not cooked completely through. Be that as it may, this possibly applies when the piece of meat is entire or whole, and totally cooked outwardly. Cut meat, including meat patties, burgers, minced meat, pork, and poultry, ought to never be devoured crude or half-cooked. So keep those burgers on the flame broil very much accomplished until further notice. Hot dogs, lunch meat, and deli meat are likewise of concern, which is here and there amazing to pregnant individuals. These sorts of meat may get contaminated with different microbes during handling or capacity. Pregnant women ought not devour prepared meat items except if they've been warmed until steaming hot. 10. Undercooked or raw fish. This one will be extreme for you sushi fans, yet it's a significant one. Crude fish, particularly shellfish, can cause a few diseases. These can be viral, bacterial, or parasitic contaminations, for example, norovirus, vibrio, salmonella, and listeria. A portion of these contaminations may just influence you, causing parchedness and shortcoming. Different diseases might be given to your child with genuine, or even lethal, outcomes. Pregnant women are particularly defenseless to listeria contaminations. Indeed, as indicated by the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, pregnant women are up to 10 times bound to get tainted by listeria than everyone. Pregnant Hispanic women are 24 times more at risk. This microscopic organisms can be found in soil and defiled water or plants. Crude fish can get tainted during preparing, including smoking or drying. Listeria microorganisms can be passed to your infant through the placenta, regardless of whether your not appearance any indications of ailment. This can prompt unexpected labor, unnatural birth cycle, stillbirth, and other genuine medical conditions, as indicated by the CDC. It's unquestionably encouraged to stay away from crude fish and shellfish, including numerous sushi dishes. Yet, don't stress, you'll appreciate it significantly more after child is conceived and it's more secure to eat once more. Stick to meals and snacks that focus on protein, vegetables and fruits, healthy fats, and fiber-rich carbohydrates like whole grains, beans, and starchy vegetables. Don't worry, there are lots of ways to sneak veggies into your meals without sacrificing taste. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe.